Hello, my name's Marie Cordes, and I'm an Outdoor Program Manager with the Girl Scouts of Western Ohio. If you're wondering where that is, Girl Scouts of Western Ohio covers the left side of Ohio, from Cincinnati down at the bottom, all the way up to Toledo at the top. I want to welcome all of you from both around the country and around the world. Thank you for joining me for the Senior Sky Badge activity. This step covers creating sky art, specifically sharing sky stories from ancient to modern cultures. Through the Sky Badge, you'll get to understand the sky, from science to stars to stories. This is important because the sky is a masterpiece. Every day, it graces us with living art, whether through a glorious sunset, shifting cloud formations, or the stunning display of night stars. This activity takes about 20 to 30 minutes to complete. In this activity, you'll learn about sky stories and collect 5 tales of the sky. You're welcome to explore your own, but here are some examples of sky stories that you can learn more about. First is the Blackfoot of the North American Plains. It's a story about 6 lost boys wanting to see the buffalo. Next, we have Anishinaabe, which means the people in the Algonquin language. That's a story about 7 children who love to dance and play. Then we have Aboriginal stories from Australia. Examples are a story about the planet Venus or a story about the Milky Way. Next, we have Greek stories about the constellations like Cassiopeia. So go ahead and explore at least 5 tales of the sky. Once you've done that, it's time to write your own story. Perhaps the most mythologized event in the sky is the appearance of the northern and southern lights, which are waves of red, blue, and green up in the sky. Look up pictures or videos of the northern lights, and then think about how you would write your own story about them. You can make it a bedtime or a campfire story to share with your family and friends. After you've written your story, think about what you found enjoyable. What did you find challenging? What might you like to learn more about? I hope you enjoy learning more about the sky and different interpretations and stories from cultures. Feel free to research even more if you feel inspired. If you enjoyed this, I encourage you to explore other fun activities on Girl Scouts at Home, visit the Girl Scout shop at girlscouts.org for more ideas, or reach out to your local Girl Scout council or troop leader. Thank you so much for watching the video. Happy writing and storytelling.